The year 1953 saw major changes in service to South Boston. When the year began, all electric PCC cars still ran out of the Tremont Street subway all the way to City Point, crossing over railroad tracks, and with the Boston skyline in the background, tremendously changed from 1953 to 1997. The cars went through Broadway Station. Underneath was the Dorchester Tunnel, now the Red Line. This is a transfer station with a prepayment area. Then the Broadway Bridge was closed, ruling out further use of the PCC cars because there was no way of turning them back at Broadway Station. Type 5s still ran from Broadway Station to City Point. There was also a line from Summer Street, right beside South Station. That was the nearest approach of trolleys on the street to downtown Boston in late years. They went along Summer Street until it curved around and became L Street, South Boston. And then they too went on to City Point Car House. Those large buildings on either side were wool warehouses. At one time, the world price of wool was set on the Boston market, and the wool was stored in those buildings. The buildings are still there, but no longer hold wool. Summer Street curves into L Street, South Boston, goes past a power station, and eventually goes on to the end of the line at City Point.